Manufactorum still holds.
Some Imperial Guard units made it here after all.
They cannot hold for long. We must hurry.
Heady Mord.
What is that servo skull doing?
Trying to deliver a message. Must be damaged. The seal of the Inquisition. Interesting.
What is the Inquisition doing here?
We're gonna find out soon. Ha! Knew it. That didn't sound good at all. ASAP mode on.
Disable that crane.
Over here, come here! No,
stop! Shit. Now I need to find a live one.
Spice Marines.
That's me. Shit. Yeah. Okay, Willy, go to melee on the.
Look, the orcs must be operating that crane.
Then it goes all to shit.
We must disable that crane.
They're still into fighting. Nope. No. Whoa. How the hell? Shit. Denied. The further we go, the harder it is to have ammo.
Forward. Clear out the orcs.
Shit. Come on, don't block me. Yeah, stopping you isn't an issue when I have problems with navigating through my teammates.
Even a single shot will blast right through the gates.
We cannot allow that.
No worries, I'm gonna turn on the denial practically in a moment. Bye bye.
This is Captain Titus of the Ultramarines. Identify yourself.
This is Corporal Antioch, sir. That is, my lord.
I need access to the Manufactorum, Corporal.
There is a service lift in the hangar directly below where you drop the cargo, my lord. We can meet you there.
Stand ready. We will be there shortly. Titus out.
Titus out.
Guardsmen holding that huge gate. They cannot last long.
I did manage to bring the axe.
It's a fight now!
Shit! Of course those doggies.
Smash those marines!
Your soul is mine. Destroyed. Bam, 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 bam. Nope.
My lord, you must hurry. The greenskins are on the move again. If they find the access point we are using, we will not lose.
I hear you, Mr. Corporal. You missed the spot. Okay, time to get back a bit, change the weapon.
The lift is this way.
Corporal Antioch, we are in position.
Excellent, Captain. I'm sending the lift up now.
Shit. What is it? Power axe.
Orcs, an entire horde.
Antioch. Uh-huh. We have orcs inbound.
Time to die.
I'm just fizz the weapen. Don't fall. Don't wanna check if it's possible. Shit. Run! Shit! Being overwhelmed sucks.
The lift is this way.
Corporal Antioch, we are in position.
Thought the idea was good. Hang behind the wall so they can't shoot you and smack them with the axe.
Granting access.
And your team should do the rest.
Antioch, hold the lift. We have orcs inbound.
Roll out! Roll out! Shit! Wanted to heal with that one. Roll back, okay? Okay, we're doing good. I feel a bit like Mr. No Super Weapons, letting the problems solve themselves, with some additional shooting. Nothing better than a cookie and a good coffee. Shit. Nope, nope, nope. Da-da-da-da. There's the big one. One of them is here. Well, the problem should solve itself anyway. I just need to make sure I don't lose my armor.
Yeah.
where's the big one? What? Two big ones. Then straight through the middle. Shit. Okay, the lift is here. Was more or less well balanced, the amount of damage that was dealt to me and the mitigation from healing. Shit. Shit! Shit! What? Barely. It's like Dark Souls with all that rolling. Smacked. Ooh. Finally a moment of silence.
Corporal Antioch?
Yes, my lord.
We have word that an Inquisitor is in the Manufactorum.
Yes, Lord Drogon. We have not seen him for several days. Has the Liberation Fleet arrived, my lord?
The fleet is still en route, Corporal. The Ultramarines are here as a vanguard, to cripple the enemy and secure the most valuable assets.
I see.
But the facility and its Titans remain secure.
All I can say for certain is that no Orc has breached this gate, my lord.
Contact Lieutenant Mira. Her unit is establishing a bastion at Hab Center Andres, and your support craft now have a viable approach from orbit.
What of the Colonel and his staff?
They did not survive.
Rest in peace.
Here we are, my lord.
My thanks, Corporal.
Oi, keep that muzzle clean, guardsman.
Impressive.